All right, we're on Bechorot, Perek Dalid Mishnah Bet, second Mishnah, in the fourth chapter of Masechet Bechorot. So we learned that a Bechor, in the last Mishnah we learned, that a Bechor has to be eaten, okay, shana b'shana, within its first year. A Bechor nechal shana b'shana, whether tamim or ba'amum, so it has to be eaten by the end of the first year. And they learned that from the Pasuk. So the Mishnah, our Mishnah is continuing on that line and adds some additional information. Nolad lo mum b'toch shnato. So let's say, like, it was born, it was a Bechor Tam, and then it got a mum, meaning it got blemished in such a way that it's a permanent blemish within the year, okay? Then mutar lekaimo kol shnei masar chodesh. You have the entire year, Misha, from when it's born, in order to lekaimo, to allow it to keep it. And keep the animal for 12 months. I don't know why you would, but, I mean, you have to give it to the Kohen anyway, and he's going to eat it. Maybe a Kohen is not available. Nonetheless, you're allowed to keep it all 12 months. Let's say it got nolad lo mum, it got a mum after the year is over. Then Then you have 30 days to hold on to it. You can, let's translate literally, you're not permitted to allow it to keep it. You're not allowed to accept, you're only allowed to keep it ad shloshim yom. Once it has a blemish after 30 days, you have to slaughter it within the 30 days. Now you ask yourself, you just said I had to eat it b'toch shnato. So how is it possible that I now have it la'achar shnato? So the Bar Tanura says, in the right, he's quoted the Rambam also agrees, kagon bizman hazeh, nowadays, tzarich l'kaimo ad shipol b'mum. Right, nowadays there's no Beit HaMikdash. In the time of the Beit HaMikdash, you have up to a year, you have to give it to the Kohen, you take it to the Beit HaMikdash and slaughter it and eat it there. But now there's no Beit HaMikdash, you have a bechor, right? Until it has a mum, then you can't give it to the Kohen to eat it b'mumo. Yeah, there he has to wait, you have to keep it until it gets a mum, and then you give it to the Kohen, and then you have 30 days. Because you couldn't, that's how you would have a case where you have to keep it more than the allotted year. We'll stop here. Dedicated learning to the memory of my father, Rav Simcha ben Yitzchak Kalman. Make it a great day.